Hello, welcome back to Bell's Learning Corner。上一篇呢，我们有提到过 IR、ER、UR，大部分呢我们都会发 R 的声音。那今天呢，我们提到了 OR，我们来练习 OR，OR。OK，所以第一个呢是 horn，horn，ork，fork。Born, born, or for, or store, on, corn, horse, horse, or tea, forty, or north. Ork, pork. Ort, port. Ort, short. Orm, storm. Orty, or story. Oh, okay, 这边比较特别，是 the ori story。好，那我们就看着图，看着字，我们很快再复习过一次。Pork, storm, port, horn, fork, corn, store, horse, born。North, short. Okay, she has a short hair. Four, so this is for the teeth. Story, he's reading a storybook. 40. Okay, 所以以上是我们今天的 OR 的声音练习. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye bye.